sorry. Actually, if I would be driving anything I want, it would probably be a Dodge Charger. Those things are sick, man. I'm not doing a Lester mission, no. Look at this little thing, oh my god. Hey.
Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for her, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert? Out by Alamo Sea?
Alright, well, I'll hit you for a fire.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got a wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? You wanna say about that?
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! The back! And bring me my car. I'm gonna give it your arm off.
What the hell is that? Your mate?
Good partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
This is beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. I can't guarantee you no harm's gonna come to you. I got the chopper. This is just when your pulp messes in training.
You are a good man. I can see that.
What the? Ha ha.
Yeah, Trevor, I'm
busy. How's the fucking business?
I tried. If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna fucking throw it out.
Shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Merryweather.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to,
Fantastic. Let's go.
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
Controller is not responding.
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Merryweather heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Merryweather networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want to... Windfall, huh?
It takes time!
Time! And money!
Sure!
And Michael Townley, the Santa, the fuckface, is gonna give that to me!
Oh no, more flying again. Get out of my way, man. Yep, I really don't like flying in this game. Actually, I don't really mind a helicopter too much, though. Fly as low as possible. That's not fun. Hey, I'm as low as I can possibly go without crashing, so don't even tell me to go even lower. Because my controller's been vibrating. They fix the flying controls in the next Grand Theft Auto 5, and the next Grand Theft, not Grand Theft Auto 5, but the next Grand Theft Auto game, next time they make one. Well, I was saying that I hope they fix the controls in the next Grand Theft Auto game. Am I following that plane? I don't know. Am might be. We gotta get down.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
I don't like you actually have a limit on how high you can go in a plane. Oh, but the graphics are pretty nice. Look at this. Seriously, am I following that thing? I don't know if I am. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get.
You speak to Oscar, the Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimmin' eightfold.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
Okay.
Well, I'm not gonna. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to stay out here then. Because I'm not gonna be able to drive through all that. While flying low, it's not gonna happen. Now I can go up. Okay, so I guess this is as high as I can get, so I kind of stay at this, alright. So I guess I'm following that plane, because it's still like ahead. Yeah, obviously I am, because I'm pretty sure that's what that thing is on my radar. Thank you. really? I guess I'm getting closer to it.
This is Captain T in a 1989 Crop Duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me.
Wait, what? I got too close to Los Santos, then what am I supposed to do then?
Alright, we're out of military airspace. Clear to gain altitude.
Alrighty! Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable.
What? Yeah, right. There was no way he was right there. He was not there a minute ago. Look at this nonsense! Yo, I was trying to get the auto aim on him. He wouldn't do it. That was not my fault.
He crashed into the plane!
Is that idiot, man? Throw him out of the back!
Bend over here and come on! Step out there! Oh! these guys?
Attention, Mary Weatherjet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, are you good diddle yourself? Ron, I've got a fucking Air Force on me.
They deploy jets? Try and fly over them, T.
Fly above them. All right.
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole. Then we're all happy. Understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
I'm not sure I'm gonna land this thing. Well, I guess I'm not gonna land it. I figured I wasn't gonna do that, because honestly, how I was gonna. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go right to the road. Actually, you know what? I would not do this. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm kind of terrified of heights, to be honest. Actually, let me go over here. Actually, not now. Mission passed.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
Screw the Stranger Freaks. I just want to get this game done.